LAPD. We'll take it from here.
God damn it. Everyone's against me. Look, just let me get my money and get out of here, okay?
I'm afraid I can't do that, Miss Archer.
Just my luck to get the only hair sure cop in the LAPD.
The car you sold to Coombs was stolen, Miss Archer. There won't be any money.
I handed over all the right paperwork when I sold it, Buster.
Jean, you've blown open the whole operation because you were dumb enough to try to sell one of the cars. What do you think they're going to do to you?
I was just doing what they do.
If they catch you, you're dead.
Look, a girl needs things.
Tell me where you picked up the car, Miss Archer.
I can't remember. Let me go, will you? Please. What have I got to do?
Give me something.
$2,000.
You're off the hook.
Is this guy for real?
He takes a little getting used to, but yeah, he generally means what he says.
Thanks for letting me off, copper.